All right, y'all. Welcome back to FLV, man. So, it's bad meets evil. All I think about. This is going to be crazy. I know it's going to be crazy, man, because it's Royce and Eminem. Lyrical MCs. This was a request. So, I'm not going to talk too long. Yeah, subscribe. Hit the like button, man. I'm holding on to my chair for this one because I know it's going to take me somewhere. Let's go.
From the moment I go to bed till I wake up, all day, just so I can't think about, baby.
What does he think about? Y'all are gonna let me know, right?
So I'm frustrated upon its edge with this anger, always, just so I can't think about, baby. The chopper got about 50 bullets. Ain't no way it's accidental when I spill them on you, I'm the realest in the biz.
Chopper got 50 bullets, it ain't accidental when he spill it. So basically saying he's doing it on purpose, it ain't no accident. Back it up.
It's accidental when I spill them on you, I'm the realest in the biz. How you live? Cause you can get it how you live. And while you living, I'ma say my pullout game is so real, I still get rid of kids.
His pullout game is so real, he still get rid of kids. Y'all can do the math on that, but I ain't gonna explain that to you.
I say my pull-out game is so real, I still get rid of kids. Now that's ill. The top of your head can fly, the top of convertibles. Ain't gonna really take no time to come through and murder you. I'm fake mine. I do this the fair way. Snitches get stitches blown away and left on display, hung by the grapevine. I just kicked the chair away. Let me be the first to tell you that you're looking at a superstar. My microphone in AK-47, that's my new guitar. I don't belong to you and I don't care who you are. Yeah.
Let me back that up, man. That was crazy.
Let me be the first to tell you that you're looking at a superstar. My microphone in AK-47, that's my new guitar. I don't belong.
His microphone AK-47 is new guitar. Come on.
You and I don't care who you are. Yeah, you sold a couple records, got a couple joints, got a few Jordan 3-4 pair Louboutin. That's beside the point, like a shooting guard. Nigga, I'm a rock star with whooping cough. I am sick George Clooney with an Uzi. What kind of a movie star? But how about a movie?
Eminem is sick. Come on.
Couple records, got a couple joints, got a few Jordan 3-4 pair Louboutin. That's beside the point, like a shooting guard. Nigga, I'm a rock star with whooping cough. I am sick George Clooney with an Uzi. What kind of a movie star?
Sick George Clooney with an Uzi. Come on.
How about a moving car just to prove he's hard? I'll be doing every time. Should be putting the cast as soon as we start shooting, y'all. You swear I knew where the rubies are, the way I drunk a bitch. Through the yard, stuffed little Susie in cardboard after rapping a new movie. Scarred body and waterproof tarp covered in roofing tar. So what you so glove for? Did you fucking fall off Trump? Or did you jump? Or did you just become morbid? Just you're stepping into a funk. I just become morbid and more self-absorbed in my own world. Everyone orbits, hen at the table. I don't.
Eminem. Where did he get these bars from, man? This dude's been around a long time, and you never hear the same sequence of bars. He might talk about the same similar things like hurting somebody lyrically or physically, but you don't never hear the same combination of words from Eminem, man. This dude is brilliant.
When I'll be able to stop, told you from the gate. One thought it generally takes, and I'm off to the races. Wait, mentally stable, hold your fucking horses. There's nothing more disgusting an animal. I just got done snorting the fucking bathrooms open to tanning lotion. To unwork this mind, you gonna need some sort of an antidote. It's not a pill for bananas, though. It's unfortunate. You got delusion.
It's not a pill for bananas, though.
It's open to tanning lotion. To unwork this mind, you gonna need some sort of an antidote. It's not a pill for bananas, though. It's unfortunate. You got delusions of grandeur, though. Acting like you're Michelangelo with a fucking cordless bitch. I'm shredders. You better crawl back in your shell or run before you get injured. A fucking ninja turtle wouldn't come toward us. Two joint forces, of course, this is what.
A ninja turtle might not come tortoise. Turtle tortoise. Oh my gosh, what a bar.
Yeah, or run before you get injured. A fucking ninja turtle wouldn't come tortoise. Two joint forces, of course, this is what blunt forces. Cause we'd smoke you on any joint. Bad needles back, bitch. You might experience.
They'll smoke you on any joint.
Some shortness of breath as you sit with your lungs punctured, hitting motherfucking tears come pouring. If I tell you once more, then you're done for. You're gonna have to learn how to fucking hear from a ruptured eardrum. Forced to my clear, you gump, you're as dumb as a stump to think you come with a trunk shortage. Face in your face, bitch. Chuck Norris is nunchucks more than a gun sword.
Chuck Norris is nunchucks in your face?
This is what blood sport is, the glorious, notorious bigamist, Shogun warriors. Goddamn!
Notorious big Come on, man. How the fuck to hear from a ruptured eardrum? Voice to my clear. You gump, you're as dumb as a stump to think you come with a trunk shortage. Face in your face, bitch. Chuck Norris is nunchucks more than a gun swords. This is what blood sport is, the goriest, glorious, notorious bigamous, Shogun warriors. Goddamn! Notorious bigamous, come on, man. Avoid general, once I slaughter it, you couldn't unslaughter it. Once I order a hit, you couldn't unorder it. Hits in order, this the consortium. You wouldn't order the hit, you can't unorder it. So basically, when you put a hit out on you, ain't no way you can get out of getting killed. You're gonna die.
Warriors, goddamn! The slaughter boy general. Once I slaughter it, you couldn't unslaughter it. Once I order a hit, you couldn't unorder it. Hits in order, this the consortium. From the moment I go to bed till I wake up, all day, this is all I can think about, baby. So I frustrated opponent's heads with anger. Always, cause this is all I can think about. I don't got no more drama, bitch, I'm a fish out of water. Wow, after all of these guys.
No more drama, he's fish out of water. Yeah, right, you have drama tomorrow.
Can't think about it. If I don't got no more drama, bitch, I'm a fish out of water. Wow, after all of these guys, I slaughter. The loss is getting louder, how the fuck did this happen? I never rap for bitches, how's it my audience now was broader? Devil without a cause, rapper without a cause. I'm a cause without the cause.
Devil without a cause, rapper without a cause.
Rapper bitches, how's it my audience now was broader? Devil without a cause, rebel without a cause. I'm a cop without the cop. You wouldn't be a G if you cost me $1,000. Infrared on my pins, I'll never always keep it next to one stock. Throw in the back pocket and both of them locked in a loan. Just like cock twin glocks that I'm holding. You better pause when you see these two dots on your colon. Fucking punctuate, just got the rockin' and rolling. Cause Elvis ain't left the building, yet I'm still a villain. You feel a threat when I step in and kill a set in the millisecond with the.
Oh my gosh, is he even breathing? He's like punching and spitting and not even taking a breath. I know Royce has been sitting there, but dang, do I gotta rap with you for a whole album, man?
After the intellect and elected with the black belt and kung fu, protect your neck and respect your gun. Read in the Art of War book by Sun Tzu. You realize if you defy, you probably won't be around here long. Rapunzel, get over it. Look, bitch, I got the bands in my.
Won't be around here long. Rapunzel, around here. Rapunzel. That was a bar.
My sons, you realize if you defy, you probably won't be around here long. Rapunzel, get over it. Look, bitch, I got the bands in my pocket and the drum roll popping. That's overkill. I keep the kill under me. I keep the chill 1 degree. I hit you with a hook that'll make you see threes. You realize as soon as you beat me that you didn't. Yeah, it's still one of me. Me slap you, that's a recap you. That's normal embarrassing. And you slap me, that's knee slap humor. That's horribly hilarious. So we scrap.
That was funny. He back it up.
I hit you with a hook that'll make you see threes. You realize as soon as you beat me that you didn't. Yeah, it's still one of me. Me slap you, that's a recap you. That's normal embarrassing. And you slap me, that's knee slap humor. That's horribly hilarious. So we scrap over you lying like a beer. I come in the forest cherishing the kill from a dominant male. And I'm born with malaria, form of Lou Gehrig. To the torture and terrified corporate America. Poor little Erica. In the morning the sheriffs and law enforcement will find 1/4 of her buried under a barrier. The kitchen floor with the stairs and an outdoor with an area. From the moment I go to bed till I wake up.
Eminem, why are you so good?
All day, this is all I can think about, baby. So I frustrated opponent's heads with anger. Always, cause this is all I can think about, baby. Back then, hoes didn't want them. Now the black Benzo hitting corners. My spectacular vernacular, I spit like giving X-lax to Dracula. Let me translate, I'm trying to find me a bit.
Spit like giving X-lax to Dracula? Not say about Royce. Royce can hold his own, man. Royce should be a lot more in a bigger stratosphere like Eminem is, because he really can spit. But, you know how it happens.
My spectacular vernacular, I spit like giving X-lax to Dracula. Let me translate. I'm trying to find me a bitch, and then I'm sucking on her neck while she naked, and then I'm shitting on her, and I'm getting bonus from what I'm spitting, getting boner. Smithereens in a Toyota, getting stoner. Jonas Brothers, brothers, songs freaking rotisserie. How these birds are flipping. A time bomb with a nervous tick, another murder victim. I flirted with them first. And
a time bomb with a nervous tick.
smithereens in a Toyota. Getting stoner, Jonas, brothers, brothers. Songs freaking rotisserie, how these birds are flipping. A dying bomb with a nervous tick, another murder victim. I flirted with them first, then brother, stick on my burner if I try to step on inside a church. Chicken, chicken, brother. Making sure any who battle me crawl away. Assault and battery holiday. And just when you're thinking that'll be all I say, I'll start automatically calling names, rattling off fellow rappers. So pardon the analogy, but I'll disappear.
I'm not doing no more of this. I'm not saying nothing else. Eminem makes me sick to be that freaking good. I don't know why MGK, all them dudes that even said a word about this dude, thought about doing it. I don't get it.
Quick as Natalie Holloway. That's my mentality all the way. I'm normally a suicide mission to try dissing. But one thing that I never mind's getting called Elvis all the time in the articles that you write, which is why I never reply, cause he died shitting. So shitting eyes, spitting my infinite supply, written bona fide, getting a side critic, stick my little white dick in your eyelid with the fuck it. Switch subjects, moving on to the next one. It's a Chucky. Who wanna play with number one overall? Get cutty. Who's psycho buddy? Who might go nutty? Cause he don't like nobody. His knife so bloody, cause he just sliced somebody. Pull out the Chicago.
Can't lie to what it. Just say it just for those who even kinda want it. Cause for this man, I will take a lighter and light up all of my lighter money. You can call it power money. Hi Rihanna, I mean wait, hot Tiana, wait, hot Tatiana shit. I got a problem. I don't like it. It's called fuck a model. I just who pussy the tightest? That's amazing. Sit your ass down. I don't like your pussy too tight.
Now they playing with him now. They just playing. Ain't nobody gonna say nothing to either one of y'all.
Fuck out of here and have some babies. Vocabulary still ill. The 9/11 still will. It's all yellow with the black stripe. Kill Bill. I'm so far ahead of the skills here. I'm getting ready for my past life. I'm the real deal.
Like Holyfield, think you can replace it right?
That's overkill.
Till I kill over like somebody stuck broke, killing Ebola in my bowl of oatmeal. You know the deal. I'm not about to sit and go through the whole spiel of how I'm cold steel like a no cold snowmobile and no feeling but so jovial. But don't be one of those who mistake me for a joke. So for real, it's what I told the phony MC before I broke his wheel. Trouble drills with skull to see his soul. Told him when I snap like a photo, he'll get exposed like a roll of film. Now here he goes again.
Getting exposed like a roll of film.
Oh, I'm so trill, I'ma get the hoes again. Like Buffalo Bills, bitch, you didn't put lotion in the bucket, fuck it, beat the poor little old widow with throw pillows, soap pillows, finish my goat milk then smoke pillows, I lit up. God, fuck it.
Oh my gosh, I don't know why I even pushed play. I knew better trying to react to this song. I knew I was gonna get blown away by Eminem and Royce on the same track, and I'm doing another one after this. So if y'all see me passed out on the video, y'all know what happened. All right, man. That was Bad Meets Evil, All I Think About. That was a request, man. Thank you for that. This FLV, man. I'm out.
Just like music.